everyone, welcome to my new video about Wix Studio, and today I'm going to show you how to create these interactive cards on your website without any code. This is a great solution if you want to make your website more dynamic and grab users' attention. So, here's what you should do. Open Wix Studio and change the background first. Now go to Add Elements and choose the image. Click Change Image and choose our logo pick. Now we need to add boxes for our cards. Go to Add Elements, click Layout Tools, and choose Flex Boxes. Now, once it's done, we need to resize it and align it center. Okay, scroll down and add gaps between our cards. I added 35 pixels here. Now you can see the difference. Okay, go to Layers, click on the first item, and add shadows for our item. Choose Shadows, click Toggle. And here you can adjust shadows as you wish. You can change the angle, distance, size, blur, intensity, and color. Here we have a slight shadow, so repeat it for all our cards. Click on the second item, go to Shadows, and adjust it the same way. And repeat the same steps with the third card. Now, when we added our shadows, we need to remove the background color for our items. Choose the first item and remove background. Repeat the same steps with the other items. Now add a background image. Click Add Media and choose the image of the first character. Click on the second item and repeat the same steps for the second character and the third one. Now I'm going to round the corners. Go to Layers and choose the image inside the item. Scroll down and find corners. Here you can round the corners as you wish. The higher the value is, the more rounded the corners will be. Choose the image of the second character and repeat the same steps, and the third one. Nice, now that our cards are done. Let's move to the next step. Go to Add Elements, choose a container, and add it to the item. It's very important to add the container before we add a video, so the animation works correctly. Stretch it and remove the background of our container. And now we're adding the video to our container. Stretch it. Here's what it should look like. Our video is placed in the container. Okay, rename it for convenience. Replace it with our character's video. Go to Behaviors and use these settings. Automatically, no pause, loops. Okay, now round the corners of the video. Here we have a contour, not corners, and add the same value we had for the image. When it's done, just repeat the same steps for the other items. Add the container, remove the background, add the video, replace it with our character's video, adjust behaviors, and round the corners. And repeat the same steps with the third item. When our items are done, let's move to our animation. Go to Layers, select the first item, go to Animation and Effects. Choose Hover, And a very important thing, change animated elements to our first character's container where we have our video. Choose the fade animation and adjust it. Now choose the second item and add the same animation. Choose hover. Here we're changing animated element to our container with the second character's video. Choose fade and adjust it. And adding the animation for our third item the same way. It's done! Let's check the final results. Looks great! If you like this tutorial, click like and subscribe to not miss new ones. And also leave your thoughts in the comments below. You will find all the links and training resources in the description. So go to Wix Studio and let's create a magic together.